This is a picture of Serena Williams at Roland Garros in Paris, and is perhaps my all-time favourite tennis picture. I mean, this is obviously a good action picture, but what makes it a great picture is all the other elements. You know, the background is fantastic, the texture in the clay, the fact that she's lunging just out of the shadow. If this was the court, this half is in shadow, so she was lunging out of the shadow into the sun. The fact that there's a slight shadow beneath her helps it. It's a hazy late summer's afternoon, and obviously it's the peak of the action. I mean, and equally, the outfit Serena had on a day, this pink, completely complements the clay, which is, I'm sure, why her clothing sponsor chose it, mind you. She's an incredible athlete, Serena, as is her sister Venus as well. What's amazing about those two is you'll be photographing them for set after set of tennis, and you won't be getting an amazing picture, and then it'll come to set point, match point, or another decisive moment in the match, and they raise their game, and the pictures equally raise their game at this point. You know, and this, at this point, she's, you know, I can't remember exactly, but she's trying desperately to win a decisive point. And at those decisive points, the body language changes, the amount of effort they put into each shot changes. And this is one of those, you know, high moments when she's trying desperately hard to win a decisive point.